Happy Friday, everyone. I am Beverly Adams, the A&R Program Assistant at the UGA Extension Office here in Forsyth County with my disease of the week, Camellia flower blight. Camellia flower blight or petal blight is a serious disease of camellia. It causes the flowers to turn brown. Flower blight appears in early spring when moisture is present and is caused by the fungus Suborneum camellia. Symptoms begin as small brown irregular shaped spots on the flower petals, and these spots quickly enlarge to cover most of the flower. The entire flower turns brown, and usually it'll drop within 24 to 48 hours. Only the flowers of the plant are infected. So you'll notice in this picture, the flowers with the lesions on the left, the infected flower that has dropped off of the bush is on the right, and the apothecium is shown in the center image. So the symptoms first are small brown spots on petals, later the spots enlarge and eventually cover the whole petal. After a few days, the whole flower becomes brown and the spots can be distinguished easily from weather injury, which is usually indicated by lighter colored spots and is limited to the outer margin of the camellia flowers. Spots caused by botrytis are similar. So if you look at the photo to the right in the bottom right corner, that is a healthy camellia bloom, and then the other two are unhealthy that have been affected by the blight. So there are some cultural control things you can do to try to control this fungus or disease. You can try several of these methods over a few seasons. You'll want to carefully remove and destroy any diseased camellia flowers. Rake and destroy old leaves, flowers, and other plant debris, especially under the camellias. Even spent flowers up in the canopy must be removed. Do not put on a compost heap unless they are buried. You can carefully remove the top 3 to 4 inches of soil from beneath plants to eliminate sclerotia in heavily infested soil. Fall flowering or early flowering cultivars and species such as the camellia sasanqua have been recommended to avoid the main crop of spores in the spring. So this bottom picture is a photo of an infected camellia plant and where the blooms have turned brown and fallen off the actual plant. There are some fungicide sprays that you can spray to help with this disease, including mancozeb or captan. Also, there is triclamaphon. The application of soil drenches such as the mancozeb or captan around the plant every 2 weeks from late December through January may be helpful in reducing the intensity of the disease. Apply fungicides to the ground under the plants to help reduce fungal sporulation. Spray plants prior to bloom, and as always, apply all chemicals according to the directions on the label. So there is my disease of the week, camellia flower or petal blight. Again, I am Beverly Adams, the A&R Program Assistant here at the University of Georgia Extension Office in Forsyth County. This is our contact information page. If you have any questions or need any help with any type of horticulture or agriculture question, please contact us and someone will be back in touch with you. I will be back next week with my weed of the week. I hope you all have a great weekend. Thank you for watching.